Not everybody should have power. Look at the TSA, right? If you fly, look, the TSA is a disaster, man. That's another reason I don't like fucking around with the airports. Because the TSA, look, I watch, supposedly, the people who are trying to kill us, the Mujahideen, the Al-Qaeda. If you watch them train, if you watch them motherfuckers train to kill me, you get a guy in a goddamn long dress and sandals, which is how you gotta dress to fucking actually go to the airport now. You gotta put on a long, you gotta dress like a terrorist to get in the airport comfortably. You gotta have a long t-shirt and sandals with nothing else, naked, no drawers, so you can just go through quickly. But these motherfuckers, I saw a fucking one of them. I was just watching shit. You know how sometimes you go through an internet journey and you start with something, then you end up like, and you're like, how the fuck did I get here, man? And the link be weird. It just be numbers and bullshit, the links. And you're like, I can't even share this with people. But there was training, the Mujahideen and shit. But yeah, the Mujahideen, the God warriors and shit. And it was two apples. It was apple there. This motherfucker had two AK-47s, and he didn't even look at the apples. He shot one, boom, boom, both apples, boom. I said, that's the motherfuckers who trying to kill me? And our first line of defense is a fat bitch. That ain't hiding that she's a fat bitch. Like, it ain't like, she's straight. Be honest, I'm a fat motherfucker. I should not be protecting your life. I love my laziness more than I love your life. I'm looking for always a way to lean or sleep when I'm supposed to be working, man. Take your belt off, please. Take your. That's the reason they tell you to take off all your fucking clothes. So you're naked, so they don't have to do anything. They don't have to work. They don't have to work. Take your shoes off, please. Take your. Put your computer in the bed. I don't want to do this business for me, man. Let me tell you something. If you at the airport, right, and I'm working there, and you getting fucked up at gate 12, and I'm at gate 1, you in deep shit. I'm going to have to wait for the cart people to drive me there to save your life. Somebody's getting stabbed at 12. Patrice, you the closest. Where you at? Gate 12. I'm at gate 1. Where's the people that drive people who are late for their planes? And that's what, I'm not running. By the time I get there, I ain't gonna be no good, because I'm tired. This nigga's gonna get stabbed to death anyway.